don't know, Aang. These shoes aren't really right for dancing, and I'm not sure that I know how to...
Take my hand.
Okay. Everyone's watching.
Don't worry about them. It's just you and me right now.
Slow.
Look, careful! Ah! Now that's firebending.
Aang, you'll hurt yourself.
I wonder how the juggler did it. Katara! I'm so sorry!
Katara, what's wrong? What did you do?
It was an accident. I was... Katara, I'm so...
I told you we shouldn't mess around with this. Look what you did. You burned my sister.
Maybe you can avoid me, but she can't. Save her if you were in the Avatar state.
I'm trying. Aang, I'm sinking.
I don't see glowing.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Apparently, I do. It worked. It worked.
I need to ask you something.
What?
Please, come closer.
What is it?
Will you go penguin sledding with me?
Sure. Aang, I know you're upset. And I know how hard it is to lose the people you love. I went through the same thing when I lost my mom. Monk Gyatso and the other airbenders may be gone, but you still have a family. Sokka and I, we're your family now.
Katara and I aren't gonna let anything happen to you. Promise.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It wasn't your fault.
But you were right. And if Firebenders found this temple, that means they found the other ones too. I really am the last Airbender.
To get out of here. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Love is brightest in the dark.
How are we gonna find our way out of these tunnels?
I have a crazy idea.
What?
Never mind, it's too crazy.
Katara, what is it?
I was thinking. The curse says we'll be trapped in here forever unless we trust in love.
Right.
And here it says love is brightest in the dark and has a picture of them kissing.
Where are you going with this?
Well, what if we kissed?
Us kissing?
See, it was a crazy idea.
Us kissing.
Us kissing? What was I thinking? Can you imagine that?
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't want to kiss you.
Oh, well, I didn't realize it was such a horrible option. Sorry I suggested it.
No, I mean, if it was a choice between kissing you and dying...
Oh!
What? I'm saying I would rather kiss you than die. That's a compliment.
Well, I'm not sure which I would rather do.
What is wrong with me? We're gonna run out of light any second now, aren't we?
I think so.
Then what are we gonna do?
What can we do?